Hello all, today I will discuss about teaching methods. So what are the teaching methods are there and how we use them in engineering learning? Didactic domain. So if you look in the picture that a guru is giving lecture to his shishya is an Indian context. It is a kind of effective domain where knowledge is transferred from one person to another person. And the other person are going to realize their knowledge and going to remember the thing, okay? And later on they will accordingly they will work based on the knowledge they have perceived. Next is psychomotor domain. In psychomotor domain, what happens? The participant learners actively learns the thing by doing it with their teacher. Next is cognitive domain, that is the thought process of the teacher and learners are parallelly transpires and communicates to each other. So usually in current teaching methods we follow the cognitive domain of learning. So original taxonomy, Bloom's taxonomy of cognitive domain, their first knowledge, then comprehension, application, analysis, synthesis, and evaluation. And later in 2001, the Bloom's taxonomy was revised. You can see they are quite similar. On the six levels are there in the new taxonomy, but in place of knowledge, now we call it remember. In place of comprehension, now we call it understand. Previously, it towards application. So what knowledge the learner have gained, they are going to apply it. Okay, the same thing is there in the new taxonomy, that is application. And once things are going to apply, the knowledge is going to apply, next term is comes analysis. So same thing is there in the new taxonomy, analyze. Next, in previous model it was synthesis. Now in new taxonomy we call it evaluation. After analysis we must able to evaluate the thing, what is good or bad, or we can choose the best one among the all possible option. And final is create new thing, design new thing. Okay, but here you can see the change with the older version or older taxonomy. The top level was evaluation, here the top level is create. So this is what we use this taxonomy, the new taxonomy, in engineering learning also. So first is remember. So here whatever we learn, we memorize the theory, we able to list the thing, memorize the list, categories, differences, right? Have a duplicate copy in the brain or recognize something the next time. So here only thing happens that what we learn, what we come through, we only remember. Next level is understand. What we have remembered, what theory came through, how much we have understood. If we have understood it, then we can say write a program for a given equation using our understanding, right? Explain and summarize. So we can write a summarized version of the text what we have learned. Classifying and comparing. So these things are, these abilities are going to come after understanding the thing. Next level is apply. So if we have understood the thing, we should able to apply it. So as Julian Hill told that knowledge is useless without persistent application. Bruce said that knowledge is not enough, we must apply. Willing is not enough, we must do. So it is the ability of execute, implementing and solving problems. Next thing comes analyze. What if the result you are getting after applying our knowledge? We must able to analyze the result. It is differentiating, organizing, attributing and recognize the logical fallacies and reasoning. Right. So this is what we should able to analyze the results. We should able to it may be some pictorial representation of graphs like pie chart. But next thing is comes, that is evaluate. So we must able to evaluate that knowledge or the things were coming through. It like we can able to give great, very poor, poor, excellent, right? If it is a decision, we can able to take the decision after evaluating the thing, either yes or no. So what are the things that they are checking, critiquing, selecting judgment about the most efficient solution. So this is what the evaluate comes after, you know, being able to evaluate the thing. The next level comes the create. Here, once we, you know, able to evaluate to the best process or best method, we must able to build new structure, create pattern, right? Generating, planning, and producing and designing a machine to perform a specific task. So this was what Bloom's taxonomy in learning in cognitive domain. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe my channel.